Okay, so for the prodigal son life boxes, everyone's gonna get a red container. It's gonna be symbolize the earth and their life, and they're gonna get a little cover. And on the cover, I have stickers here. The cover represents heaven, so they have stickers to decorate to represent heaven, so they can do that. Okay, and then we also have rainbow tape if they want to make a road. If they want to, they don't have to. That's just optional. And if you notice, this is kind of I love the earth. This is where this represents who they are. And this is superstar sticker. So this represents all the trophies that they want to attain on Earth, like everything that they wanted to be the me superstar of Earth. Okay, and then these are just stickers showing. These are stickers showing that instead of going down these other paths, they can walk to God instead. Okay, draw near to God. Okay, so let me explain each of the boxes. The first box, and you can even like walk around and tell the story, you know. The first box is you. So the devil wants us to think that life is all about getting things for ourselves, me. So we're gonna play a game where everyone gets these game pieces, and everyone's gonna get a timer, and we're gonna turn it over, and in the time that we have, they all have to put the right game pieces in the right slots, because try to accomplish as much as you can on this earth, okay? And hurry, hurry, hurry for me, and never spend time with God. So one of these things is sports or something that you really are good at, that you want to be good at, okay? You get trophies for. This one is material things, like some people, like girls or guys too, they care about fashion and clothes and what they look like, how people perceive them. I have a toy car here too. Okay, guys, what they drive, how people perceive them. Some people, especially when the kids get older, they're gonna be like partying with their friends and to be cool, to be in the in crowd, okay? To be popular. This is a Morocco party. And then here's some stickers for this is for treasure, money, making money and success. Mr. Money, here's a so they can put this on there, gold coin and a money sign. And then this represents, hi, I'm Mr. Pig. So the devil is using, it just all represents that the earth is really like pig food compared to heaven, but we don't know that. We think everything in the earth is so great, but the truth is, it's really like pig food compared to heaven. Okay, the other one is food. Some people just think life is about eating and drinking. I got these on clearance, these are beer tins. It's a mint tin, I mean. And here's some candy. And then traveling. Kids like to go to Hawaii, get snow cones, and all these things, great. And go everywhere they want to go. Traveling, seeing the world, adventure. And then they get married, or they see a girl or boy that they like, and they want them to be girlfriend or boyfriend, and their life becomes about that. So if you're a boy, here's the girl you like. And if you're a girl, here's the goofy boy that you like. Okay? And then one day you also get, probably have a baby. And a lot of people make that their idol. And then you want to be a tiger mom. Say hello, baby. So these are happy faces since he's also a happy face. And here's baby bottle. So that's the life box, and they're gonna try to finish it, and then talk about why, you know, God doesn't want us to just hurry to try to do everything on earth. Because in the end, what's gonna happen is if you cover the box, the devil's gonna one day shake your world, right? And things are gonna fall apart. And then what we're gonna do is the next game that we're gonna play is we're gonna take a pig, and then we're gonna point to, or the kids can pick which slot makes them worry, okay? One day, something that they are all working on falls apart, okay? It could be, you know, they were trying to be a professional baseball pitcher, okay? Because they're so good, but then they break their arm. And then the devil wants them to feel like, oh, you're nothing, you're worthless, because you're not great, you'll never be able to play again. But then how could you draw near to God in that situation? And talk about that. And then talk about how in heaven nobody will be hurt in heaven. Everyone will be happy in heaven. That they're so valuable to God. Even if they don't play baseball, they're valuable to God. Okay? Talk about traveling. Is life all about just getting, like, things for me, 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 going to places for me, me, me? Or is life also about like seeing the world and seeing like people in Syria and other people who maybe don't get to go on vacations and eat 20,000 snow cones and all this stuff? So maybe drawing near to God would be, hey, God, what do you think about these people that I'm meeting on my vacations or I hear about throughout the world? Maybe it's not about just my birthday parties and me, me, me. And it's about maybe sending money or giving things to other kids who don't have as much. Also, so things like that. So you can talk about different things, okay? And if they are good listeners today, they will get a special prize, okay? And this is a reminder that the world is like pig food compared to heaven. And when you're worried, God is stronger than any worry pig. And you don't have to eat pig food or settle for just only what the world offers. But you can experience and taste the goodness of God. And this is the cross, the draw near to God cross. So always reminder, don't live like the pigs. Don't settle for pig food. God loves you, he's waiting for you. No matter how far you stray from him, God will always be waiting for you to return, just like the prodigal son. Okay, amen. Thank you, guys.